Simon sir, I have a good news. 當我哋用 news 去表達消息嘅時候咧，其實佢係一個不可數名詞 uncountable noun， 亦即係話我哋不能夠喺佢前面放一個數字去量化佢嘅。我有新消息 ，I have news。你收到消息未 ？Have you heard the news？ 你有冇任何關於個情況嘅消息 ？Do you have any news on the situation？ 我有一啲關於個項目嘅消息 ，I have some news about the project。如果我哋需要量化幾多個消息咧，我哋可以用 piece 呢個量詞，咁當然眾數咧就會係 pieces。我有一個好消息 ，I have a piece of good news。你今日要傳送幾多個壞消息 ？How many pieces of bad news do you need to deliver today？ 佢今日已經收到好幾個唔好嘅消息。He has received quite a few pieces of bad news today。喜歡呢條片，記住幫手 like、comment 同埋 share。想實際上支持一下我咧，就歡迎 subscribe 我嘅 Patreon 平台同埋參加我嘅 Zoom 小組班。